started with the warm-up. Now today's workout, it's going to be more of a endurance day. So we'll want to keep the body going, want to keep the body moving and grooving. We're going to start off with a pretty slow and easy warm-up. We'll start block one on the ground. Consider block one more or less a warm-up, even though we're going to get the body heated up and get your energy system up, okay? So we'll start slow. Trust me, we will pick up the tempo. All right, guys? All right, so we'll start it out. Reverse lunge. We'll lunge. Rotate to the leg that's forward. All right, guys? Come on, legend. You couldn't pick a better place. Thanks, legend. Come on, I'm a dance. Jump on in, bud. Jump on in. No, no, no. Don't put your water bottle there, bud. Put on the floor, please. All right. And we'll rotate to the leg that's forward. Reverse lunge. Don't bob and weave. Just control. Nice and easy. Really want you to get on the ball of the back foot if you got to start to warm up, all right? All right, from here, we'll drop the back knee, we'll plant the head, we'll just reach for the ceiling, and then stand it right back up. Drop the back knee, plant the head, reach for the sky. So just a little rotation, a little upper body, a little lower body in the mix. Man, legend. What am I going to do with you, bud? All right, so guys, this is our sixth workout. We have one more workout to do together on Thursday, all right? One more coming up on Thursday. All right, legend, let's move it. Let's move it, legend, let's move it. All right, from here, we're going to plant the body into a plank position. We'll bring one knee down the middle, all right? We'll pick up the tempo as we go. And eventually, we'll turn this into a running man, all right? Now, make sure your vision is straight down to your hands. You shouldn't be able to see your feet or your legs. Put your shoulder blades down and back, and let's running man it out here, okay? 15 seconds of running man. 13, 11, 9, 7, 5, 3, 2, nice work, guys. All right, so we'll jump into block one. So what we'll do is we'll do seated leg raise. From there, we'll go into a plank position. We'll do a plank leg raise. So that'll be more of a hamstring activation. The seated leg raise will be more of a quad and a hip activation. From there, we'll do plank alternating freestyle. So a little bit of upper body work, all right? We'll alternate there, and then we'll do a snow angel. So the first two exercises are easy. Let me show you the second two exercises, all right? So plank freestyle. Stack the wrist, elbow, and shoulder. And from here, we're gonna alternate almost as if we're swimming in water, okay, guys? And then for your snow angel, it'll be in a prone position. We'll be on the ground, so let me make sure I get a good angle for you guys. For your snow angels, we'll be working here. Feet are gonna be wide, all right? Hands in front of you, we'll bring the feet together and then the feet back to wide, okay? Just like you're drawing an angel in the snow. All right, so find a nice comfortable position to sit on the floor. Heel, heel, come on, heel. All right, guys, let's get into it. Seated leg raise. Now you can sit in a chair to start this off, okay, guys? So from here, we're just working that leg raise. Sit up nice and tall. Now stay with me, there is not a rep count here, okay guys? You can be in a chair, you can be on the ground. We're working. 3, 2, 1, switch sides. And just consider this an extended portion of your warm up, all right guys? Can you put legend away? All right, from here, plank position, we're doing leg raise. Do not alternate, all right? Don't alternate. OTF Melbourne, welcome. Now, we're not doing reps on our exercises. What we'll do is we'll time the exercise. Switch it up. Doing about 30 seconds of work of everything here. All right, from here, plank position. Now we're swimming. We're going to alternate. Shoulders are down and back. Boom, swim it. Swim it. It's okay to point that hip towards the ceiling, but stay on the balls of your toes here. Vision straight down to your hands. Whenever arm is rotating, you can look that direction. Nice big strokes here, y'all. Big strokes. Last 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Nice job, guys. All right, we'll stay in that prone position. We're going to be doing our snow angels in a prone position. Feet are wide. We'll tap the hands and bring the feet together. Another 30 seconds here. Try not to touch the ground with your hands or your feet. Last 10, 8, 6, oh, Bluey, 4, 2, and time. All right, nice work, guys. We're sweating. We'll come back to block number one. All right, so we'll do it all over again. So back to block one, seated leg raise. You can be in a chair, remember, or sitting down. Remember, about 30 seconds each. Ten. Five, four, three, two, one. Switch it up. Nice work, guys. So working the hip flexor, working the quad, working your posture, sitting up nice and tall. I see you guys waving. What's up? Woo, keep breathing. Come on my desk. Come on. Five, four, three, two, one. Nice job, guys. All right, now we're back to our plank leg raise. Plank leg raise here. Shoulders are down and back. Pop your head out of the turtle shell. We'll stay on one side. We're not alternating. Follow me, guys. Follow me. Fifteen. Five. Three. One. We'll switch sides now. Switch it up on the side. Keep your legs straight. Hips down. You should be able to see your hands right now. All the weight should be in your hands, the ball of one of your toes. Last 10 seconds. Five, four, three, two, one. Nice job, guys. Woo, we're still in that plank position. Now we're gonna do swimmers, all right? 30 seconds total. Feet go wide, pop the head out of the turtle shell. You got this, 30 seconds, all right? Nice big rotations. Yes, your shoulders are on fire. I wanted more of an upper body focus today, even though we're working full body. And I'm getting just that. I hope you're getting it too. Last 10. Three. Two, one, nice job, all right. Last round of your snow angels, all right? 30 seconds here. Arms out, feet are wide. Boom, tap, one. Woo. Last 10, 8, 6, 4, 2, at ease. Woo. Oh, man. Are you peeling yourself up off the floor like I am? All right, nice job. Catch your breath. Block number 2 coming up, right? Get a drink of water. All right. Now here we go. Block number 2 on deck, all right? So for block number 2, we're going to sit from the ground, and we're actually going to do tricep dips from the floor, all right? Now, to make this exercise a little bit more or less friendly, just scoot your feet closer or further from your body. Now, your hand placement, I want your hands pointed away from your hips, okay? So the hands won't be pointed behind you. The hands will be pointed away from the hips. I'll give you guys a demo in just a second. Then we go single leg pistol squat. You'll need a chair for your pistol squats, okay? On the dish, you'll be sitting down onto the bench. Now, as an option for your pistol squats, you can do double leg, all right? And then we'll come back with mountain climbers, having to use that upper body to hold ourselves up. All right, now here goes the demo. So for your dips, remember, I want your hands pointed away from your hips. So not pointed towards the hips, not pointed towards the feet, but hands pointed away from the hips. So perpendicular to the hip. Scooting my feet closer to my body, and it's just a quarter dip. All right, just a nice little quarter dip here. Once we're here for 30 seconds, the triceps will start to burn, and we're not going to hurt the shoulders working from that position, all right? With our pistol squat, you need a chair for your pistol. We'll kick the foot out in front of the body. We'll lean forward, sit it down, and then we're standing back up, okay? Now, if you need to, you can always go double squat and squat it out. After our pistol, we'll come back with running man, with a mountain climber. And with our mountain climber, we're switching in the air. So we're switching the feet in the air for the mountain climber, really opening up the hips, okay, guys? All right, catch your breath. Wipe yourself down, get a quick drink. Double leg squat. If you don't have a chair, double leg squat, okay, guys? All right, let's start you off with the pistol. We'll do the tricep next, okay, guys? So kick the leg out. And let's work, y'all. Let's work. Be here for about 30 seconds. On each leg. Now, if you're doing double leg, just anticipate working for about a minute, all right? If you need assistance, you can work the heel of the front leg onto the ground if you need to, all right? Nice work, guys. 20 down. You got 10 to go. Three, two, one. Switch legs. Nice job, guys. OTF Melbourne, how you guys doing? And remember, we're coming up with tricep dip next, okay, guys? Followed by running man's, or followed by mountain climbers. 15. That's it. Last 5. 3, 2, and 1. Nice job, guys. All right, so here we go. We'll find the ground. Remember, hands pointed away from the hips, perpendicular to the hips. And we go 3, 2, 1. Let's work. Little dips here, little dips. Bend your elbows. Try to tap your butt to the ground. All right, now I'm starting to feel that burn in the tricep. I don't know about you guys. Last 10, 9, 8, 6, 4, 3, 2, 1. Nice job, guys. Woo! All right, tricep burner. Now here we go. Arms are straight. and we're rotating or alternating between that mountain climber. Open up those hips, guys. Keep the arms as straight as you can. Vision should be down at your hands. Your butt should be low. Last 10. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, nice work, guys. Catch your breath real quick. One round done. We got another round coming up. We'll start off with the pistols, all right? How you guys feeling? OTF Melbourne, great to see you guys down here. All right, quick drink of water. So we're 16 minutes in. We got about 14 minutes to work, okay, guys? About 14 minutes to work. All right, right on the pistols. Tricep dips. We'll finish off with the running man. All right, here we go. 3, 2, 1, let's get it. Last 10. 5, 4, 3, 2. Switch legs, guys. Switch them out. Come on, keep working. You got this. It's Monday. Mamba Monday. Always celebrate Kobe Bryant on Monday. Mamba mentality. Don't let anything get in your way. Last 15. 10. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Nice job, guys. All right. Last round of mountain climbers. Here we go. 30 seconds, team. 3, 2, 1. Let's work. 1. Open up those hips. Last 15. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right. Catch your breath, team. Catch your breath. Nice work. Nice work. All right. So even though we're going to focus on lower body here, I want you to get some good upper body work, okay? So what we'll do is we'll do palms to elbows, and then follow me through as I take you through the lower body step, okay? I'll turn the music down so you guys can hear your instructions here. All right, you guys ready? So remember, we'll start with palms to elbow. And then we'll go to all fours, the same position I'm in here, and we'll work all your stuff for lower body, okay, guys? I'm gonna bring the camera down to my level on the floor so you guys can see me a little bit better, all right? All right, guys, we'll start you off palm to elbow, all right? So you two options. You can either start on the knees or you can start in a plank position. All right, I'm gonna start in a plank position. Here we go. 30 seconds on the clock. Go down with the left, then down with the right. Down with the left, down with the right. Try not to waddle here. 15. 5, 4, 3, 2, and one. Nice job, guys. Now from here, we're on all fours. Let's start with the left leg. Drawing a big circle with the knee. Keep your arms as straight as you can here. I just plan to be here for a little while. Feel that discomfort in the upper body, but no, we're working the lower body. We'll take it the other direction in 3, 2, 1. Big circle with the kneecap, open up. Keep on breathing, guys. Keep on breathing. Feel that core contract. Feel the glute activate. And then the arms and shoulders should be burning, all right? Take it the other side. Forward circles. Keep the arms as straight as you can. Nice work, y'all. We'll switch directions in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Take it other direction. It's about 15 seconds. Last 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Nice job, guys. All right, now we're not done. We're not done with the fire hydrant. What we're gonna do is about 10 kicks on each side, okay, guys? So this leg goes straight, boom, you wanna bring it out. We'll do 10 on each side, all right? Bam, that's 3 for me. 4, keep the arms as straight as you can. 5. Working at your pace. This is 10 for me. I'm going to work the other side now, keeping the arms as straight as I can. Try to kick yourself in the elbow. Really feel that core contract. Ooh, that's 10. Wipe yourself down. Catch a quick drink. We're starting in about 10 seconds. We're right back on, palms to elbows in 10, all right? Amadeus, work off the bench. Don't work on the bench. All right, guys, here we go. Palm to elbow, 3, 2, 1, let's work. Down with the left, up with the left. Down with the right, up with the right. Last 10 seconds. Come on. 3, 2, last one. All right. Big circles. Come on, double time. Double time on them circles. Arms are straight. All right, now here we go. Let's go backwards. Come on, double time. Switch it up, other side. Man, my triceps are on fire right now just from holding myself up. Keep it up. All right, backwards now, backwards. Come on, double time. All right, here we go, straight leg. You got 6 straight leg. Keep it as straight as you can. 1, 2, tap the toe. 3, 4, 5, 6. Let's get the other side and we take a break. You got 6 total. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. At ease. Nice work, guys. Catch your breath. Woo! How you feeling? Bam. All right, last round coming up, y'all. Last round of work coming up, okay, guys? Catch your breath real quick. This is going to be a quick hitter, all right? All right, so Those of you guys that have been following me, we're going to hit some Jenga, and then we're going to do push-ups. So Jenga, push-up, Jenga, push-up. Actually, we'll start with the push-up. We'll go push-up, Jenga, push-up, all right? Just got about 5 minutes left to work, and it's a wrap-up in here, okay, guys? Huh? Yep, here goes your demo. All right, let's start with your Jenga demo. Now with your Jenga, you're going to step forward, step backwards, step forward, step backwards. All right, that's your Jenga. Now those guys that are moving slower, we'll just work here for the Jenga, all right? All right, let's go. Everybody Jenga with me. Come on. Come on, Jenga with me. All right, let's get ready. We got push-ups coming up. We're going to push up for 45 seconds in 3, 2, and 1. Let's hit that push-up. 45 seconds on the clock. You can always drop to the knees if you need to. Last 15. Last 5, 3, 2, 1. Back to your Jenga, guys. Come on, last round right here. Last round, come on. Stay with me. Get as low as you need to. Get low with it. Get low. All right, guys, we're going to finish. Last round of push-ups will be 30 seconds on the push-up. We take off in 20 seconds. Come on. Come on. All right, here we go in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. 30 seconds of push-ups. Let's hit it. And 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Wow. Guess what? We are done with the workout. It's time to stretch you down. Time to cool you down. Thank you guys for joining. Let's get a nice stretch down, a nice cool down. And we'll be back to handling our business on a Monday, right, guys? All right, guys, nice work. We'll turn off the music so you guys can hear me on the cool down. We'll start standing. Feet go nice and wide. Just a little straddle right down the middle. Catch your breath. Turn our breathing into diaphragmatic breathing in through the nose, into the tummy. I'm going to stretch down with me, please. Stretch and then you do soccer when you're done stretching. All right, let's grab the right of the left foot. Now with my workouts, guys, I want to get you doing movements that you can do. I want to get you doing movements that you haven't done before. And more than anything, I just want you guys to move, all right? with the body. It's move it or lose it. So even if you have an injury, you still got to use those body parts. Of course, you got to compensate, switch it up other side, but you still want to move. You got bad knees, guess what? You still got to squat. You got a bad shoulder, yes, you still got to get that arm up overhead. Not when it's a fresh injury, but when it's a chronic long-term injury, you want to get that body part moving, get some synovial fluid in the joint, get that thing moving, grooving, warm it up, and of course, take care of it. All right, from here, drop to the knee. We'll take the leg forward, heels in the ground, toes point up, and we'll just hinge forward at the hip, all right? So how many of you guys have been with me for all six workouts so far? I wonder what that number is. Now, those of you guys, UCLA Alumni Association, if you guys have any questions, I got answers. You can post your questions on Instagram, but the feed that I'm working off of today is OTF Melbourne. All right, well, in Australia, they say Melbourne. So OTF Melbourne, at OTF Melbourne, I got my Q&A up there. So if you guys need any Q&A, you can find me there for the rest of the day. All right, we'll switch it up other side. Now, those of you guys at OTF Melbourne that are working out with me today, thank you guys, I appreciate it. Can't wait to get back to Oz and see you guys. Miss you guys all. Mel, thank you for coordinating. Shannon, you're amazing. Mike, Sarah, the whole team, definitely miss you guys. It's Toby, Rizzo, miss you guys, all right? All right, from here, we'll sit back, butt to heels, take the arm across the body, all right? So last two stretches will be upper body stretches. We'll be out of here in less than 90 seconds, all right? Now our last session, I'll be back on My Orange Theory at Brendon310 for our last live on Instagram. And of course, UCLA alum, I'll see you guys on Zoom. We'll switch it up other side. And I really hope, like I mentioned before, maybe Erin Beck will take over the channel. She's amazing. UCLA alum, perfect SAT score, and OTF coach. All right, from here, guys, stack the hips over the knees. We'll take the arm up, disappears behind the head, elbow pointed towards the ceiling, and I will just open up through the tricep, shoulder, lats, obliques, intercostals. See if you can feel it all the way down to your hip flexor. Now you're breathing, diaphragmatic breathing in through the nose, into the tummy, out through the mouth. We'll switch it up. Other side. Really want to slow down that breathing so your body can start to associate itself with the parasympathetic nervous system, so that recovery system. I like to work when I'm working, breathing in through the nose and mouth, out through the nose and mouth when I'm recovering, more of a meditative breathe. And 5, 3, 2, and 1. Another session with you guys has come to an end. Absolutely my honor, guys. Love being a fitness influencer. I take my job seriously. Have a great Monday. Have a great week. I'll see you guys on Thursday, UCLA. Everybody else, I'll see you guys on the gram. Deuces.